Hey, Governor, my contract is up at the end of the week. I got you, Danny. You got some paper? You doing okay? How much you want? 44K? We could do that.
Oh, man, you got more contracts to sign.
We got some contract expertise. Maybe not everyone can stay. Tyler, I love
you. Asking for 51K?
Yeah. I love you, Johnny. I mean, Johnny. Tyler, I just saw Johnny in the chat.
Tyler,
you got to take this 35K, though, my brother. Please. Yes. All right. I understand if you don't like that, but it's just the way it's got to be. Oscar.
Oh, my God. 73?
How about 51? Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay, Oscar. You got it.
It can't work twice.
What the hell? What do you mean, Sammy? I got one more show. No. I have one more show to
give you. You didn't look at the journal, man. You got to look at your journal.
The pay-per-view and the... That's bullshit. Sammy, damn you. No. Oh, Sasha's in Boston.
Oh.
Yes, you're gonna wrestle there. You're going to wrestle tonight in Boston.
It looks like a good card indeed.
Nice.
Only one Extreme Rules match. Okay.
Yeah, well, that's the hometown girl. She getting the gimmick match.
All right. Your contract is up at the end of the week. How much you asking for, Wes? 59K? Aw, damn. Brian Kendrick is on the fucking... Oh, no.
Look at that pop. Fuck. I've got enough crap. Working in Raw has been a complete joke. Oh, how the turntable.
You, sir, can go fuck off.
Oh, my God. I figured as much. Goodbye.
You can take you and your controversial comments and go somewhere else with your shit.
You are canceled once again. You are dead canceled.
Hey, boss. I've been talking with Evans a lot lately. And I've had this great idea that we should team up for a tag team. I think we'd actually make an Evans.
Lurch?
No. No, Cesaro. No, I'm not teaming you with the fucking... No, I'm not doing that.
It's the new bar.
No, man. I got other plans right now. Okay, I just had to get rid of Brian Kendrick. I know I'm not going to get the money back, but goddamn. All right.
Boy, Berto? Oh, and Ricochet?
Let's turn Ricochet heel.
What?
I know, it just sounds stupid. It just sounds really stupid, but I'm trying to like think of something here that might make sense. All right, I'm going to make Humberto a heel also.
What?
I'm not liking this one bit, but... I'm trying to work something out here. Maybe what I'm doing here might make some sense.
All these lovable baby faces. You truly are a WWE fucker.
I need more giants, man. And so far, I got Cesaro and Walter in the storyline. I still have fucking Braun Strowman and Lurch Evans in the storyline. I know it's going to fuck up Finn, but I need a rivalry at least. I need something going into the pay-per-view.
Injured.
I don't care. He's not in anything right now, and I have nothing to do. Now I have to book my fucking arenas.
Creative's got nothing for you. We're going to injure you real quick.
All right, whatever. I'm going to have to book some fucking giants and shit.
All right, let's go. Keith Lee and Xavier Woods. Danny Burchin. Jeremy Grabs.
How the fuck? Where the fuck are my tag team champions? What is this shit?
And the champs get the win. It was okay. And now it's a rival. Peter Dune will cut a promo.
Weak.
$14,000, though.
That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
Charlotte versus Asuka. Whoop her fucking ass, Asuka. Please and thank you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Now we got Rhea. Let's see what you got, Rhea. All
right. 5,000 fans. Okay.
That's a charity promo. All right. Extreme Rules. Sasha versus Raquel. Oh. We're getting that WWE hometown heat.
Oh, brother. Shit. 4 stars.
Sasha had to lose in her hometown. Oh, no. Mm-hmm.
That don't look good.
Bailey gonna cut a promo. It was okay.
One?
That's crazy. All right, the main event for the NXT Championship. Sami Zayn is getting his shot, even though he seems to have forgotten that he was always gonna get the shot this day. That's okay. We're getting it now. Sami Zayn versus.
You better hope that man don't send you an angry text message.
If he wins the fucking championship and he sends me an angry text next week, I will.
I've seen that happen on a few GM modes. That shit happens a lot. That's why I was like, oh, we really do gotta pay attention to these journals. Why do the fans always take my show on my GM mode? I don't know.
It's like he never left. A good one.
It's like he never left.
All right. Oh my God, he's going crazy.
Not as crazy as he is with the bloodline.
Right. I should download a fucking attire like that. Honorary Ooze. I should download that
attire. Word. All right, let's get these entrances. Jesus, you're. Oh wow, you went back to the small arena.
I'd be hanging out here, man. It's cost effective. It's
boost. But you won't get a good fan base off of that shit.
Man, that shit gonna work.
There's the new NXT champion.
This man defeated AJ Styles with the most lethal feat in the game. He's not acting like a fucking disciple either. You love to see it. He's acting like a champion.
Uh-huh. You love to see it indeed.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. This man is a champion. I meant to say, why do the fans always hate my show or my GM? I don't know. Doing something that they don't like. Putting the wrong guys in the wrong type of situations. Oh my God. The angry face. Sami Zayn. This man is looking ready. He's looking real jacked.
Damn, Matt up close to his face. I need to see all that.
It was giving him
the
world champ zoom in for old Murphy. Will Murphy lose the championship in his very first defense?
We will find out here tonight. It is our main event for NXT.
Sami Zayn is the honorary Ooze. He defeated Papa Ooze. And now, here he is, vying for the championship. Oh, them feet and them hands.
What DM, Johnny? What are you talking about? Did you hear DM Corey Jade your picture? What?
Oh, he's pushing that fake DM he did.
Yeah. I guess so.
That he sent of Corey Jade of you.
Oh God.
Oh. He clicks Facebuster. From the champ. He has already knocked out like a whole health bar from Sam.
Yeah, word. What the hell?
Murphy is not playing.
Oh, God, don't do that.
This man has Disciple on his fucking type.
Cora Jade is not better than Trish Stratus. I don't know what the hell you're saying there, buddy.
That is a crazy statement.
Don't be spreading lies like that.
Oh, half and half. Sammy getting back in the groove. Oh, but Murphy
fighting. Oh, Murphy fighting that. Oh, Sammy's out with the springboard DDT.
Springboard DDT. Oh, you telling them get your ass up. Off to just get down and give him hands.
Uh-oh.
Oh, running.
Oh, with the rope break, though.
Oh, Sammy, where's he going? What's he thinking? Now Sammy in control. I guess Murphy woke his ass up with some violence early on.
Yep.
Oh, Thunder Mommy.
One, two. Oh, near fall there.
He never wins with that move. Imagine he would have won the championship.
Uh-huh.
Sami Zayn, whose initial journey. Salute
with the Haluva kick. Oh, it looks like it's going to be over right here.
Cover.
Here it is.
One, two.
Oh.
Sami says that was goddamn three.
Oh, with the moonsault.
Murphy gets away, though. Uh-oh. And that's what won him the title. This combination.
Here it is. One, two. No. Oh, and Sammy kicks out.
Sammy kicks out of the dreaded Murphy combination.
Oh, God. Murphy's going those kicks top. Are lethal indeed. That's what won him the title to begin with.
Diving Meteora from the top. I always keep Edge as my champion on my GM, and I go broke fast. That's you gotta keep in mind that you gotta make money to keep.
Yeah, I gotta make money.
Oh, DDT, another one.
Jesus,
this man is bleeding.
Oh, Murphy's bleeding already. Oh, damn, I think it's over.
Oh, Murphy tastes his own blood and says it's time to wrap this shit up.
I think it might be over. Oh no, here it is. Murphy's law.
It's law. Murphy's law.
And the cover.
One, two, three.
Oh, and his first title defense he retains against Sami Zayn.
Murphy is looking like the real deal as NXT champion. He withstood all of the Sami Zayn offense. And even withstood Sami kicking out of his most lethal combination.
Yes, indeed. But it was Murphy's Law that put him down for the count and still NXT champion.
Bloody face don't mean nothing to that man.
Mm-mm.
He lived this shit. He breathed this shit. And it was a good, it's a rivalry now.
All right, there you go.
So Sammy,
there you go. Now you got Sami Zayn in the main event spot. I think I told you that you needed to do that anyway after the rivalry with Rikishi.
Yeah, and I always was gonna, so he needed to stop bitching at me. You were always in the plan, Sammy.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Strowman versus Lurch Evans in a tables match again.
And I never draft Sasha Banks. Well, that's where you're going wrong, Johnny. How you gonna make
this
money?
This fucker's still winning. And it's what the stars.
What the fuck? This is insane.
I am. All right. So Braun's not injured. Now I have to start doing call out promos between these two.
Oh, let's see how this heel turn goes. Excellent. What the hell? You just figure something out with Ricochet?
I have no idea. All right, tables match, Orton versus Ali.
Randy
Orton with the win, and he's injured.
Great match, and he's injured. You hate to see it.
Fucking hell. Yeah, hate to see it.
Carillo.
Another role change. Let's see. A good. All right, so I guess I got my heel tag team.
Fucking Finn Balor versus Wesley with Adam Pearce interference. What the hell?
What the fuck?
Wesley wins.
Mediocre. All right, Bianca is doing some advertising. It's a good, but 16,000. 16,000.
Make some money. She the best.
And for the WWE Championship, Samoa Joe taking on Edge.
Yes, the championship is on the line.
In a singles match.
Almost definitely going to get injured here.
I hope not. I really hope not.
Oh, also from Boston, Massachusetts.
Yep. And it's for the WWE.
It is for the entire WWE. The winner will be the new owner.
Yes, that means Triple H will be officially run out of office.
If I can't run it, neither can Paul. Just give it to one of these guys.
Neither can my daughter, Stephanie.
No one can run it except these two random guys that I've chosen.
It's for the WWE. Here we go.
Weighing in.
Here we go.
Oh, Joe immediately says, bring your ass to the corner real quick. Let's have a conversation. All right, Edge fights out. Big clothesline. Joe wanted to start suplexing, and Edge said, no, thank you.
Well, this is going to be the final rivalry for Edge.
Yes, he's been in the title picture since
the very beginning. Yeah. The very beginning. I forgot what his first rivalry was. Holy shit.
It was Randy, wasn't it?
I think it was Randy, but I could have sworn I gave him to someone else at first.
Well, you might have meant to, but he had that fucking match with Orton and it just took off.
Oh, yeah, because that rivalry was already complete at week one, so I'm wondering who I had Edge face at week two.
Oh, my God, Edge, going to town.
Oh, yes, he is.
Wanted to be his daughter's father's. Oh, yeah, yeah, Vince is a sick freak. This is known. Oh, Joe,
Jesus, you just chucked him outside the ring. I mean, come on. Vince McMahon fought his own daughter in an I Quit match and no mercy. Yeah. And Sable was probably getting wet the whole time watching that shit.
Oh my God, what?
You out of pocket.
Very much so.
Yes, very much so indeed.
Come for this woman at ringside is full on Daniel Bryan. Yes, yes, yes. What are they doing? He's not on this show. Oh,
crap.
Big hands. Let's go for a bulldog.
Oh, there's the bulldog right there from the top rope.
Oh, is it time for the execution?
Oh.
He was executed.
One, two. Oh, he got him. No, but he has another special. He has another finisher.
But not beaten. Oh, Joe's coming, threw him the fuck aside.
He's like, get your ass out of the way.
Ooh, spinning back fits. And now,
counters with a DDT there, Edge.
Now, Edge going up top. Edge playing risky games here with Samoa Joe. Oh, he went for the flying clothesline, but missed. You whiffed?
Huh?
Oh, Joe says, now come talk to me in this corner. Right here. Oh, sweep kick.
All right, let's turn this Yu-Gi-Oh shit off. Let's turn off the computer here. Shut this shit down.
Joe hits the ropes. Big boot. And a senton.
With the senton. Oh, Edge counters that kick there. Dragon screw.
Joe fights out. Big lariat. Let's fight out.
Oh.
Oh. Coquina clutch.
Oh, is it? It's the Coquina clutch.
Got it locked in.
In the center of the ring, too.
Edge is faded. Will he submit?
Oh,
he fights free.
Oh, he break free out of the Coquina clutch. Holy shit.
It's like that sign in the crowd says, I got grit. Now Edge. And with clutch, knee in the back, rich in line.
Oh, and Joe counters it now. Fireman's carry.
Oh. This man got a Dana Brooke shirt on. Cover.
Oh, two. One, two, no.
Picks him up. Taking him over to the ropes. Samoa Joe trying to put this man away. Thank you. I'm playing again, my GM. Thank you. Yeah, Johnny, you
almost can had the year.
It's just, you know, you got to make the right decision. That's all it's about.
Almost had the Uranagi there.
Oh, spear. Cover.
There it is.
One,
two,
three.
It's over. Still WWE Champion Edge.
Still champion. That spear from out of nowhere. By God. He was executed here, but that was not enough.
He was executed there, and he was executed everywhere.
He was executed everywhere. That palm strike combo is crazy. Look at that shit. Wow.
I know, right? That shit is lethal.
Yeah, Edge still kicked out.
Oh, so did you see the brackets for the New Japan Television title?
No.
Let me find it.
5-0 Dodgers. Yeah, I expect the Dodgers.
Did I save it?
Yeah, tough.
No, I fucking did. God damn it. Shit.
Amazing match.
Oh my God, 4 stars. That was amazing.
The rivalry.
Hell yeah. God damn it. You called it. You fucking called it.
I told you.
Jesus, how the fuck did he get injured though? Like, it was a normal match.
About more entertaining mid-card. God damn it. Shut up. I got a new rivalry going. I got two new rivalries cracking. That's okay. That's okay. All right. Amazing booking. God damn, pal.
Oh, well, look at that. Miro at the premiere of Halloween, whatever the fuck they have. Amazing booking. Level 3, nothing. Level 1, okay, cool. And this is at level 3 now, which means, oh, damn, Edge is out for 3 weeks? Nope, I gotta do something about that, and I gotta do something now.
Yeah, sheesh. I like to read the tweet, the social media. That NXT show ended with a whimper. Raquel Gonzalez versus Sasha should have been the main event. Yeah, you're probably right. You're probably right. decent enough promo by Bayley tonight. Look at all these critics on the unit. Boring sellout promo by Pete Dunne tonight. Kiss my ass. goddamn bruiserweight.
Jesus.
I made a little bit of money. You guys like to see that. But yeah, you definitely had the better show this week.
Damn, you only made 36,000? Jesus.
Yeah. Never rewarded you with this power card. That's I ain't got nobody injured, so whatever.
Heard that Brian Kendrick walked out. Took me by surprise. Raw is a joke. Oh, glad to be free. Time to leave the losers behind. Yo, if he hits you up, he tells you that I want to be on SmackDown.
I might have to get her for the low.
Whoa. What did you see Pierce stepping up to? Oh, I helped Wesley. What the fuck?
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, wow. Fine. I'll make that look interesting.
Why the fuck would you help him? You out in
life. I'm glad you are. Women. The women are injured. What do you want me to do?
All right, we got to get back in the game. Big boss man, where you on the line?
Oh, 3 weeks till WrestleMania.
Hey, my contract at NXT is up at the end of the week. This is the problem. All the contract expiries is knocking my money down. Yeah, I can pay you $39,000. Sasha, what are you about to tell me?
Because I've had enough crap.
Look, Raquel has been handing me nothing but losses. Isn't there someone else on the roster you can match me up against for a change? What the hell, Sasha? You got to face her, man. This is the situation. I don't think so, Sasha. I mean, listen. I am going to put you against different people. But you got to finish this feud. This feud is money right now, all right?
Then make sure you have Raquel interfere in one of her matches, then, if you want to continue that rivalry.
It's only for this week, right?
I don't know if it's for this week. I think she just wants to face off against someone else.
Well, you're in a rivalry with her, so you got to wrestle her again
eventually. So you might as well tell her I don't think so.
Okay. I'm going to say okay. All right. Decrease her morale. Hey, I feel like I'm the fall guy every week at the moment. Whatever my match is, next match is, I want to win, okay? Bro, I don't know about all that.
Okay. Let's see what Triple H has to tell me now.
You guys are fucking hurt. Hey.
Oh, goddamn.
My contract that Raw is up at the end of the week. I'd be interested in saying, oh, my God. She's
God, 7K?
You better give her that. don't even try to talk her down.
There's just no point in talking her down now.
Yeah.
You too, Lurch.
Oh, Lurch,
how much are you asking for?
Lurch might want some. Ooh, 16. Oh, 16K ain't crazy for how popular.
You better do 11K.
Oh my God. Yeah, not what I was looking for.
There you go. You better take that.
This man Lurch been grinding. He's been getting over. You go play.
And
like
you
that?
Too, Finn. God damn you, Finn. Balor, you
pay me at least 100K.
Jesus, 58?
58K.
All right, Finn. I do need you. I do need you.
Great. Looking forward to staying with Raw. You fans want to see great matches, but they also want to watch a show with a lot of variety in its fights. To maximize your variety bonus, have at least one tag and one solo match. Book both male and female superstars in your fights and use superstars representing all five fighting classes.
Oh, God, shut up. Stop reminding me about this Triple H.
Use the women. That's basically what that was. Use the women.
You've been putting in that work, Walter. Okay. How much are you asking for?
Oh, you want to do a main event match?
Oh. Hmm.
Say no to Walter?
Okay, Walter. I'll give you a shot.
Sounds good. Perfect. And you know I won't let you down.
It ain't gonna be for the title. I'll let you know that much. Do I have to Listen, I'm not okay. Well, I was getting ready to give you some time off, Bron. So
I don't mind pain, but I don't want a serious injury. Is it okay if I take 2 weeks off?
Yes, you big palooka, take your 2 weeks off. Just get the fuck out of my sight.
You mindless meat castle. Hazel Every, she'll need some boobies. I beg your pardon.
I beg your pardon. I beg your pardon.
Oh my God.
Something tells me I'm not going to have a good show. Well, oh, I'm probably going to have a good show, but I basically just ruined what I had left.
Oh, fucking, that was a crazy impulse buy. I got to get the peacemaker.
I swear to God, she needs to lose this title to fucking China. Please lose the belt to China.
She can't be stopped. She built different.
All right, so remember, we have to skip this one since my main event has an interference.
All right. Sasha versus Charlotte. We put the running from Raquel. Sasha wins because she the damn boss. Mediocre.
Well, at least at least the rivalry didn't grow because the interference.
Yeah. Good promo. Good promo. Bayley versus Asuka. 1, 2, 3. Asuka with the dub. She's beating the champion. She got to get a shot. Hey, there's a rivalry. That's what I was kind of hoping.
Oh, there we go. There we go. That's how you do it.
Big Keish. Give me some ad money real quick. Keith Lee and Woods versus Cameron Grimes and Danny Burch in a tables match. 1, 2. Get a win, Danny. Can you get one? You cannot. You cannot get one. It was good, though. Hey, give me some money, Breezy. Not that one.
Excellent.
Same thing. Oh, Sammy gets the win. In a great match.
Okay.
Rose.
All right. Well, here we go. Tables match for the Raw Tag Team Championships. Here we go.
Ridiculous match.
Simulate. 1, 2, 3. Oh.
And of course.
And the rivalry now officially grows, and it gets a good.
It's a good. Edge and some
call money. Out.
Excellent.
Please, please, China fucking win. Please, China win. 2, 3. What the fuck? Stop.
And yo. She's injured. Finally, she's injured.
And Bianca right now is exhausted with 46.7 remaining.
Oh my God, this cannot, yo, she's been unbeatable.
She's been unstoppable.
Excellent.
10,000. 1, 2, 3. Finn Balor with the win. And now he's injured.
And I'm fucking injured.
Oh, God damn it, man.
Lurch. Get that money.
All right, Lurch. 13,000.
Excellent.
2. And the main event, Walter versus Joe Cesaro with the run-in. And Joe with the win. Oh, and a good.
This is a good. Good booking. That's what you like to see. Bayley and Asuka got a rivalry. Tag rivalry group. Main event rivalry group. We respect it. We respect it.
Okay. We got a level one rivalry for the tag team title, so I have to start going crazy with those guys. Okay. Damn. 3 weeks, Bianca. Are you fucking kidding me?
God damn.
God fucking damn it, man. I just want you to lose the belt. And Balor is out for 2 weeks.
I'm out for 2 weeks.
No rivalries were in there. There we go. That goes to level 4. So that means I still need to give Edge more rest. All right. Oh, look at that. B and a B on show and match card quality.
Ooh, make good money.
That's good shit indeed.
Holy crap, Sasha finally won a match. Yo, NXT, no deserves the championship on her waist. Charlotte Flair, kiss my ass. Fuck you. Never.
You are out of your fucking mind.
I heard Sasha Banks beg the GM to get out of me. Oh my God, they're talking spicy. All right. Still second place, though.
Okay. Let's see what I got. Wow. That was pathetic. Show quality a D. The match card quality was a C. Really worked together as a tag team, Ricochet and Humberto. Did you guys see Cesaro jump Walter? Totally uncalled for. I'm saying goodbye. Oh, yeah, because I got rid of RH.
Good riddance, to be honest. They're clueless.
And now the next week, I can get rid of Jordan Devlin. And I forgot, you're going to veto one of my fucking wrestlers this week.
Excellent time.
Oh, well. Oh, my God. We're both equal on 317,000. I just have like an extra 500 more than you.
It's close.
It's close now. Two more weeks till WrestleMania.
Hey, I noticed you haven't been making regular use of call-out promos.
What if I didn't tell you?
I have. You're a useful tool for you as GM. Shut up. I know. Shut up. Jesus Christ. I'm seriously unhappy with this never-ending string of losses. Stop fucking losing then, Danny. Shit, I'm going to tell you. Come on. You have to do better than this. It's your fault. Hey, I've been talking with Murphy a lot lately, and we had this great idea that we should
team up. What is it with these people want to team up with? Like, no.
Let's try it.
You got two more weeks till Mania? You really want to try that shit? That's just going to add rivalries.
I mean, I already got Murphy in a rivalry regardless, so it's fine. Sure, let's see how your team works out.
I stay away from those fucking questions. Like, hey, I've been thinking, me and this guy were talking. They're like, we want to do a tag. No!
Go Tar Heels. I respect it.
All right, China, your contract is about to end. How much are you about to ask me for?
A lot. Oh, 32K. That's not a lot.
Oh, my God. Whew. I'll see to it.
Great. Looking forward to staying with Raw. Hey, something's come up, and I can't have Strowman taking part in your show this week. Sorry about that.
You just did me a favor. I gave this guy 2 weeks off.
Right? That's fucking, like, you shouldn't even goddamn it. And of all people, to the one guy you weren't going to use anyway.
You just wasted a veto for nothing. Right?
I just bought that or wasted that. That's ridiculous.
Wait, hold on. There is something else, though. Okay, it's just Strowman. I think you should put me in a match with Ricochet.
Trust me on this.
Okay.
No chance, John.
No chance.
Oh, my God.
You're going to have a tag team match.
Look, just because you're the GM, it doesn't mean you can't listen to us. I'll remember this. That's big match, John, you just denied.
Well, you know what? Look, Joe has been holding me nothing. You're not even in a rivalry with Joe. I'm going to put you back in a match with Cesaro.
Joe just been whooping my ass. Get me away from him.
It seems reasonable. You just had a match with him once. Perfect.
Wow, yes.
Get your ass back in the field.
She's back.
For fuck's sake, man.
I'm healed.
Hey, Jordan, guess what? You're fired.
Oh, my God.
I have no use for you anymore, so.
Oh, do you think you are fired?
Oh, I just bought a big-ass stadium.
You're doing Raw at a big stadium?
Yeah, why not? Let's go ham on this shit. Fuck it. I'm trying to win here. Actually, no. We're going to just not book any woman again because why the fuck not?
As usual, Hazel doesn't care about the women.
I do care. I'm just trying to save them from Mania.
I'm telling you, they're going to be eating you up on Twitter.
We'll see about that when I give Raw a good fucking show. I just booked a huge arena.
He booked that Raw in that huge arena and then put not one woman's match on. Mm-hmm. That's Hazel for you. Mm-hmm. That's what they're going to be saying to me. In New Orleans at that, he booked the Superdome and booked no women's matches.
All right, that's my booking. That is my booking.
All right. Let's cook. Murphy and Tyler Bate versus, damn, I fucking should have used that card. Murphy and Tyler Bate versus Breeze and Styles. Ooh.
That's not bad. That's a good.
We're going to talk that shit to this woman. And that was just okay. And we got City and Rikishi. Keish gets the win. That's what
it is. Okay.
Okay. New rivalry. Charlotte, make me some money, damn you. 15,000. Thank you. Excellent promo, too. See, she's a horrible person, but greatly talented. Keith Lee and Xavier Woods. Please win this shit, Danny. Damn it, I tried to help you. I tried. It was amazing. Pete Dunne.
Danny Burch just can't catch a break.
He's going to be so pissed off. He's going to be like, what the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
All right, main event time. Women's Championship on the line.
Baby. And we are spectating.
Asuka.
Oh, wow. You and I booked women's matches for the main event.
Well, I always do shit like that because I care about the women's wrestling fan over on this side here on NXT.
What are you talking about? I was booking women's main events in the first week. Now that I've been killing my women and I want to give them a break. Oh, we need more women's wrestling. You need to shut the fuck up.
This is how you deal with the IWC, the internet.
Look, man, you deal with what you get, okay? At least I'm booking good shit.
I'll be booking them women every week. We be putting in work over here on NXT.
I'm serious. I'm not going to sit back and take this fucking shit.
Fucking tell him, Tony.
You damn right, Tony. Charlotte Flair is a good person. I met her. That's what people say. She's nice.
This is just how I feel about the Twitter community.
I'm hurt, and I work with old children.
That's all you fucking guys in Twitter.
Bunch of old children.
Mm-hmm.
Is he going to do the Oscar?
No. Who's the champion? Asuka?
Bayley is the champion.
Oh, Bayley's the champion? Okay.
She has not lost this belt, I believe.
Are you serious throughout the whole GM mode?
Yeah, I think so.
She had to lose it like once or twice at least.
I'm trying to think, but I don't think she has. She's still doing her baby face on.
Oh gosh, she's still doing that shit.
I could beat CM Punk's ass any day. I don't know, Johnny. I mean, he trains.
Well, you enjoy. You do this match. Oh, damn, it's over already.
Imagine. Oh,
Oh my god, let me go put this in the sink.
What? She ain't lose nobody yet. Bet Asuka is ready to take that championship away from Bayley. Giving her hands. Oh, back fist. Bayley is stunned already. Suffers a neck breaker. Oh, goes for an armbar. Asuka has done considerable damage already. Armbar, one of the many holds of Jericho.
Yes.
Oh, Bayley comes back. Single leg.
It's like Jericho's 100 hold. Armbar.
Oh, face washing.
I could beat CM Punk any day. We'll see about that.
I mean, it's one thing to fight professional fighters, but average Joe Schmo on the street, CM Punk could probably take him.
Yeah.
Elbow drop. Oh, Bayley. She's, what the hell is she doing? She's making her watch.
Yo, Booker T actually did pretty good on this episode of NXT.
Of course he did. Booker T is a great commentator.
We almost had a shucky ducky quack quack until the fucking best of three series was just too good to even get it.
Shucky ducky quack quack.
Only good thing about Booker T is that man don't have to simp for any female at NXT. He only simps for his wife.
Oh, hell. Queen Charmel.
No, Queen Charmel.
You're going to see Nikita be like, she thicker than a pot of neck bones or some stupid shit like that. Oh, German suplex.
Well, I'm surprised he didn't say anything about any of the girls that appeared, especially like Gigi and shit. Like,
oh my God. Talking about Gigi, though. I can talk about Gigi.
Well, I mean, I know for a fact he's going to be talking so much about Roxanne Perez once they have that match at Halloween Havoc.
That's my girl right there. You know what I'm saying?
That is the top prodigy right there of reality of wrestling.
Hell yeah. Oh, she went for hip attack. Bayley dodged. And Asuka says, get the fuck. And she follows. Oh my God. Throwing fists out of frame, whooping ass.
And again, why isn't the ref counting?
Right? I guess when it's a championship match like this, referee's discretion. You're not going to let the championship be decided on a count out.
What is this, AEW? You just let them fight for 10 minutes outside and then you start your count?
Yes. This is my show. And if there's any show that I'm going to take cues after, it would probably be AEW. AEW
show. Well, both women got a finisher right now.
Yeah. Oh, she take the share play session will end in 5 minutes. Oh my God, it's already been an hour. That's crazy.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, she takes her off the post again. Trying to draw blood as if she doesn't know that's not a thing that happens in these games. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. The match is outside, Michael.
Oh! Double underhook belly to belly right there.
Yes.
Bayley almost landed on her fucking head.
Asuka is giving this woman the business right now. Bayley fights back.
Oh, yeah. She's trying to fight out of this situation indeed.
I just threw Kevin Nash off the Hell in a Cell twice. Jesus, what Kevin Nash do to you to deserve this? this
what the hell?
You using Brock? Oh, Bayley to Bayley? No. And these two are just having an all-out brawl outside. Bayley re-enters the ring. Oh, and she says, meet me inside. Let's throw hands. Oh shit, Rose Plant.
Oh shit.
Rose Plant. This is always how Bailey be getting people.
Rope plate. Rope break.
But Asuka was ready. She was ready. She would not be Bailey.
Johnny was using Brock against Kevin Nash in the Hell in a Cell.
Just murked this man.
Jesus.
Asuka did not fall for the Rose Plant trap. She's got her. Oh, again? Rose Plant.
Oh, shit. One, two, it's three. Over. Bailey retains.
The Rose Plant trap is nigh unstoppable. If it don't beat you, it's only a matter of time.
Before it breaks you.
That's right. Damn Rose Plant. And again, still. Give me that shit. Still champion. She may go this entire run not losing that title.
She might be going into WrestleMania defending that belt.
The rivalry grows.
Oh, shit.
She's definitely defending it at Mania. Great match. I love to see it.
All right. Here we go. Tag team match, a rematch. Simulate. John Cena and Kevin Owens retain, and it gets a good.
It was good.
Okay. Cesaro wins this match. 3.5 going up to level 3.
Georgia, see what you got.
Weak. Jesus. Oh my
Christ.
Gave me 1200. I hate you. I'm about to fire you. You're about to be fired.
Oh no.
All right. Simulate. Please, Orton, don't get injured. Please, Orton, don't get injured. And he wins.
Wins and gets injured.
Fuck. Oh, God, man. Are you joking right now? What the fuck?
And flying too close to the sun, Lurch.
All right, Lurch. There we go, 12,000.
Lurch, he's become a moneymaker.
And here we go. It's time for the main event. Oh my God, please, please let China win the fucking belt. It's Extreme Rules.
Bianca, she has been nigh unstoppable to this point. Even with injuries, she has won. She has retained her title. We're in the fucking Superdome. I forgot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here comes China.
Ah, oh, damn it. Right when she did the entrance.
It is weird to see her. It's weird in general to see like China coming out in like modern WWE setting.
I know, right? It's like she does not look like how she looks in the game.
Yeah. And you know, that's the only dupe so much that they couldn't like scan her properly.
You think that was like before the surgery that they used that model?
I mean, yeah, they had to just reanimate her face from, you know, pictures and memory and all that. Like, they couldn't actually scan her because, you know, she's no longer with us, sadly.
Uh-huh.
But I just hope Kevin Nash ain't injured. Because I had plans for him. Well, you keep throwing this man off the top of the cell. Yeah, I imagine he's going to get injured. You only take with so much of that. Introducing the challenger from Redondo Beach. Call up podcast in the building.
Oh, shit. It's Kenny in the building. What's good, Kenny?
Oh, Bianca getting stomped out. See, she. I wonder how fast her health is gonna go, given Bianca been fighting for her life this whole fucking GM mode.
This is the most that she's been injured in the third week of this GM mode. Like, it's crazy. It's fucking crazy. And this whole time, she's been in a crazy-ass rivalry with Tegan Knox.
Yeah.
Actually, I stand corrected. I gave Tegan Knox the belt, not Bianca. I opened up the GM mode.
Yeah, you gave it to Tegan, and then Bianca just won it and took off.
Yeah, and they were winning it like back and forth to win the first week going into Redacted Backlash.
Bianca and Tegan was different. The moonsault is dodged. Oh, China almost effortlessly lifts this woman overhead, drops her.
Oh, come on, China. I really need you to win this fucking women's championship.
I want to see Bayley versus Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship, that crown jewel, because Bayley and Bianca Belair have great chemistry. I would love to see them wrestle again, but not at that time. I'm not going to watch that show. Any other show is fine, but not that.
But it's going to happen, whether people want to see it or not. It's going to fucking happen.
That is true. Those shows are not about what we, the people, want.
It's about what the Prince of Saudi Arabia wants. Yes.
Bianca pops out with a big clothesline.
And at this point, if that man wants another beheading, he's going to get another beheading.
The views of Hazel the Eye Zombie are his and his alone, and do not reflect that of the Ramblemania show or the Banter Club.
And a shooting star.
One, two.
China kicks
out. All right, good.
NXT face.
From Bianca, this is not even extreme.
Oh, 450. Stuffed. Oh, China drops the elbow. One. Oh, fighting spirit kick out. Jesus Christ. Is Undertaker outside your crib?
I think I done and made a big mistake.
You done it now. China had the sledgehammer, but Bianca said, fuck that.
Who the fuck is revving their bike in the middle of October? It's fucking 40 degrees outside. Get a life.
China.
Oh, shit. Who pulled out the equalizer?
China.
Oh, God damn it. Her summoning her inner Paul Levesque there. Because he used to be in a relationship before Stephanie fucked all that up.
Oh,
come on. This needs to be the end. This has to be the end here. Oh,
this might be.
This has to be.
Pedigree. Cover. One. Two. No.
What the fuck? Bianca
cannot be stopped. She's different. She's just built different. Oh, back elbow. Those Saudi Arabia charges say I can't see boobies or ass because they're closed down. Like spear. I like my women in swimsuits. I mean, there's a lot of other reasons. I mean, I don't got a problem with the people of Saudi Arabia. It's the government because they are oppressive shitheads, and we don't rock with none of that. We don't rock with the beheading of journalists. We do not rock with the oppression of women and those of,
we just don't rock with anything they rock with.
Most of this is oppressive to the common man and woman, so we don't rock with that shit. Oh, Bianca with the deadlift. Oh, my God.
Oh, dear God. China had it right there, and all of a sudden, Bianca just said, I'm Super Bianca.
She
kicks out of the pedigree. Different. What the fuck?
She is built different. She blew her a kiss. She said, bring your ass in this ring or I'm going to come get you. Oh, but China says, I got something for your ass. So Bianca is feeling the effects. Oh, Bianca's in trouble. Into the ring she goes. Oh, we got here power bomb.
Oh,
me.
Oh, please be over. Please. One, two.
No.
Oh, my God.
Bianca built different. Oh, but China says no more. She's setting up. Pedigree again. Pedigree.
This has to be it.
Cover. One. Two. She kicked out again.
What?
Her health is nothing. But I mean, she ain't red yet. But oh my God, Bianca is different. She's just built different.
No, come on, man. We gotta stop this.
Running power slam. Drop kick. What is it gonna take to put Bianca down?
Fucking finish her off, please. Jesus. Come on.
China's just frustrated.
Oh, Bianca. She has no energy left.
Bianca wants more. Right. Oh, she's got a bat.
It's Sting.
She ain't never wrestled Sting.
Oh, damn. She just drops that shit. What the hell happened to China?
She's going to pick her. Oh. Russell. He's wrestling.
I swear to God, you better not have Bianca win here. You cannot have Bianca win here. This is just bullshit.
She's going up. 450. Turning in midair. 450 cover.
China.
Three. Bianca Belair is just different. She built different. She is her. That's it. Bianca is different.
That's why he's the GOAT. The GOAT.
Withstood everything. And she probably injured.
Oh my God. Come on. Why is this happening to me?
Oh, she can't be stopped. She is the one.
Bianca, you are fucking killing me here. You're killing me here.
Oh, amazing. Oh,
and no rivalry.
Right between a rivalry. That's crazy.
This is ridiculous.
Bianca.
And she's not injured. She's not injured.
She is different.
No. Come on, man. You got to be shitting me here.
It's different.
Yo, son. What the fuck?
I had a poor finale. Fuck off. He asked me 2 weeks off. I told him, yeah, you got 2 weeks off, and I just put him in a match again. Why, Johnny? That's going to piss him off, and he's going to get hurt. I got the rivalry up, though. So, God damn, man. Poor opening.
Wow, really? This was a poor opening? This is bullshit. You can suck a dick, WWE. Is this shit ever gonna fucking grow, son? Like, goddamn.
It's not even a rivalry. How is that not a rivalry? They've been.
I don't know. I'm about to fire this fucking chick, though.
Oh, Sammy.
Yeah.
Murphy and Bate are an incredible tag team. Oh well, there you go. Xavier Woods is perfect for Extreme Rules matches. Put him in another one. Noted. Sammy didn't tag Murphy.
Fuck.
Bailey is just too good. Nobody's taking away her championship. That got to be the match. Bailey and Bianca.
Bianca is looking like Superwoman right now. She's just getting the super push. I can't be doing this.
You just can't be stopped. Still number two. Man.
Oh, well. Now we got to put China in more Extreme Rules matches. Fuck.
Yeah. This is Moy. This is Moy.
All right. One week until WrestleMania.
This is to go home. Hey, yep. My contract at NXT is up at the end of the week. I'd be interested in staying, and the cost would be $20K. Okay, shit.
Oh, damn.
I thought he was going to have something crazy. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, my contract is up. In- Okay, Tyler, what would you like?
7K. Jesus.
Take it.
Yeah, take it. Take it.
Take it.
That loser Zayn attacked me during that last fight. I'm not going to stand for garbage like that. I want to settle things in the ring with him. That's the plan, bro. That is the plan. So, yes, you can have that.
Oh, that's going to be your main event at Mania, huh?
You mess with Murphy, you pay the price. Hey, Regal, you've seen the work I've been putting in.
But I know no.
Sasha. Okay. That's fine. Seems reasonable, yes. You can do that. Perfect. And you know I'm willing to... You see, Johnny? You see how she just came into my office, politely asked me, hey, can I have a main event match? I think I would do good. And I just said, yeah, go right ahead, Sasha. Charlotte didn't do that. She walked up in here demanding that I give her pyro, and then she
fucking 50K.
Like, bullshit. Oh, bullshit. Damn, the fixed match card. Oh, Danny didn't bitch. I just noticed that. Okay.
Oh, good.
Okay. Okay. We got some. We got some.
Probably because of that win. Did he get a win?
I don't even remember. He lost. I thought for sure he was because he lost.
All right.
Something I've been wanting to say for a while, boss.
Oh no! Please don't.
I'm getting a little tired of being the bad girl all the time.
Okay.
Now cheering for me, not booing me in every show, and I know I do a better job in that role. How about it? Turn her face.
Nope.
Oh my God. How can you be so narrow-minded? I feel this is who I really am. This is such a wasted opportunity. One day you're going to get what you deserve for this constant disrespect. Oh my God. Oh, China trying to get that W. We don't use the word wrestling, says Johnny. You're a real sports entertainer over there.
I'm only getting 600 back. No.
I was going to say, that's not even... Not Tegan. Oh my God. No.
It had to be done. It had to be done.
Oh my God.
Oh man.
You sorry bastard.
This is happening at Mania.
Jav Owens, the GOAT.
You know what? Welcome back to the roster for the next two fucking weeks.
He's back. My God, he's back.
My fucking God, man.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Wesley. Take on Jav Owens because I don't give a shit.
The man is back. What the hell?
Oh my God. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Yeah. China definitely needs to get this fucking win here. If she does not win against Sammy, I'm going to be pissed. All right.
All right. Keith Lee and Xavier Woods versus Danny Burch and Cameron Grant. And I put the fix in for this shit. So, Danny, no more complaining. You got yourself a debut. And a great
3.5.
That's what I like to see call out with Sami Zayn and Murphy. The rivalry grows.
Mm-hmm.
Tables match, Cedric versus Keish. Keish gets the dub and a good match, and the rivalry grows.
Okay.
AJ, go make me some freaking ad money. You gotta watch this show. $12,000. That's what I'm talking about, AJ.
Okay, 12 grand.
Rhea versus Charlotte. Put her through 45 papers, if you will, Rhea. Thank you.
Three.
God damn it.
God damn.
In a great match, and they finally got a rivalry going.
Oh, shit.
And now Murphy going to make me some bad money. Hell yeah. And the main event, which has to be Sim, because there's a running.
All right, so I'll have to simulate mine.
Yeah. Women's Championship on the line, Sasha Banks versus Bayley with a run-in from Asuka. Sasha wins.
New champion. Oh, wow.
Bayley loses right before WrestleMania.
Oh, shit. I didn't book my show logistics.
Oh, you didn't do show logistics. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Yo, I literally think I might have fucked myself.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh. It is a new rivalry. Oh my god. Oh, Ali.
No.
Oh, it was okay.
$10,000. Okay, good.
Extreme rules.
I can't believe I didn't have. Oh my god. I just said, fuck it.
Walter are the rivalry rules.
Well. I admitted that I was booking the suckiest show ever. I just saved a whole bunch of money. I don't know how much I'm going to get back now.
You did save a lot of money. I mean, you ain't going to make a lot of money because you put it in high school gym, but you're going to save a lot of money. One, two, three. Yo, this man Lurch just whoops Braun Strowman's ass on the regular. This is great.
I've had enough. I'm about to.
Excellent.
All right, 15,000.
Hazel, I'm going to ask you this one time. Are you a wrestler or a sports entertainer?
I'm a wrestler.
Oh, God, dude.
And Wesley wins.
Disappointing.
I don't give a shit.
Poor finale, kiss my ass. Oh, yeah, because my mid card and shit was good. Whatever. Isn't this a rivalry? What the hell? Zayn and Murphy. Also, a poor finale.
Yes, a very poor finale. All right, well, I guess we're going to see what happens there.
Raw was killing it a while ago, but NXT has really turned things around lately with awesome shows. Damn right. Okay, that promo by AJ Styles is actually pretty good. I always have freaking good promos, I'm the best. This varied show. How long do I have to wait to see Charlotte Flair get a shot at the title?
Forever.
It ain't happening. It's like Zayn Mania at NXT right now. That's because he's on top. Let's go.
Okay. All that's about to change because now it is WrestleMania. That was horrible. That is just, oh my God, I lost 25. All right, I have $467,000. Here we go. The road to WrestleMania is over. We have officially arrived.
Right, and it's a hey, something's come up, and I can't have Alexander taking part in your
case. Yes!
And I think I need him, too.
Yeah, you were supposed to have Russell Rikishi.
Rigo, I think we need to talk about my value to NXT. I feel like I've only gotten better since joining the roster. My stock among the WWE Universe times every day. What are you trying to say, Cameron? What do you think of the job I've done? Oh. Bro, it's WrestleMania. I love you, Cameron Grimes. And in an ordinary situation, I actually would give you this bonus, but I'm not doing it right now.
Well,
It's been a really up and down season for NXT so far. This said, kiss my ass, Kenny. Don't you have room for me in a match on tonight's card? I guess. Yeah, you can wrestle tonight. All right. Battle Mania. Sammy versus China.
Shut the fuck up, Hunter. I had no other option, okay?
Oh, Lurch wants a shot. It's time.
Suck my dick, kid. You going in the Hell in a Cell match against Braun.
It's time. I'm tired of you protecting Cena. And this crowd's going to get sick of it, too.
Protecting Cena? I put Cena in a tag team title match with Kevin Owens. What are you talking about?
And what's the title? And Sammy George wants a rematch. All right, I'll be back.
Nope.
Oh, God, yeah.
You ain't doing, I ain't giving you that shit. You about to be fired.
A few moments later.
Bye. I mean, if it's 300, bye. I'll take back 300 bucks. Are you ready to see the fucking card?
Oh, yes.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. WrestleMania, Hell in a Cell.
And one TLC match.
Hell. Yeah.
And all the guys that I did not book for WrestleMania are going to make me some money.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you booked your Mania. I've booked mine. This is the final pay-per-view of our final week. Let's do this.
Oh.
And I bought WrestleMania.
I wanted to, but I couldn't afford it. All right. Night one of WrestleMania. Tag title. Houston Woods. Bridge and Grimes. Extreme Rules. And the champs retain in a classic. Off the rip. Charlotte and Rhea gonna talk some shit.
Excellent.
Rivalry grows. It was excellent. You've done it now. You've gone and made a big mistake.
NXT TakeOver. WrestleMania in a small arena for night one. Right. And night two, I'm in the big arena.
Bayley and Oscar. Banger. Asuka wins in a good match, rivalry. Ishii said he don't talk.
Excellent.
Rose. Sasha and Raquel in a tables match. Women's championship on the line. Sasha newly won it from Bayley.
Okay.
And she keeps it in the tables match. In a classic. Rivalry complete.
Okay.
The boss is going to end on top. Rhea Ripley. Don't cut a promo.
Excellent.
Talk that good shit.
Triple H just cost Kevin Nash the title.
OMG.
And I think we had some guy from here. He says, do charity, not advertisement. Oh.
Wow. I get that charity from charity fans.
I'm guessing this guy's like from India or something. But thanks for joining the chat, buddy.
All right. Pete Dunne versus AJ Styles.
All right.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, that's freaking right. Oh,
freaking AJ with the win.
Oh, it was disappointing. What the hell?
Oh, how can I be disappointed? I'm the phenomenal one. I was the NXT champion.
Not a breeze.
Excellent.
And now, it looks like there's been enough talk.
It's time for the main event.
NXT Championship on the line. Sami Zayn versus Murphy.
Eddie Murphy.
Is, It's an extreme rules match.
Why did I say that the NJPW title looks like a fancy weed tray?
Let's go.
Just give the belt a fucking chance. It's gonna kick ass.
Yeah, it might be something cool that happens.
Yeah, you're gonna watch, you're gonna see free television title matches on YouTube and shit. I don't see what the big fucking deal is.
You know, why did the Simpsons get rid of Apu? Because culturally insensitive is what they say. Murphy, this man has been on a roll since capturing the title. Title on the line.
All right, here we go. Jay White flipping Okada off at the Wrestle Kingdom press conference. Oh, Liv Morgan at the Halloween Ends premiere, along with Miro, who was there too.
I bet she looked good as fuck. I bet. I just bet.
I know. Oh, I'll send you a picture now. Hold on.
I already know. That girl.
Oh, how about I send you one with her and her lover in WWE?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Backbreaker.
All right, I guess.
Roderick Strong would be proud of such a backbreaker.
Jesus, Jericho almost dropped Eddie on his head from that German. This was from fall, bro. Oh my god.
What did I do?
Damn, they used to drop people on their heads, yo. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. On the middle of sunset. Oh, sunset flip. Pulls him up. Power bomb now.
Yeah, she knows she's fine as hell. It don't make no sense. Murphy's attack gets reversed. Lands a kick to the gut. Anyway. Oh, Murphy running knee.
Why did the Simpsons get rid of Apu? What? I don't know. You're probably asking the wrong person. That I don't watch the Simpsons.
That said, it's because I think they said Apu is culturally insensitive because, you know, he's voiced by, he's voiced by a white guy. So,
that makes sense. So, how did they kill him?
And he's like a stereotypical character, but I mean, I don't know.
Did they kill him off the show?
I don't know what they did.
Well,
I don't watch The Simpsons anymore. You ask me about Simpsons, I could tell you all about fucking classic Simpsons, but
I mean, I've never even watched the classic Simpsons. Like, I've never watched this. I've seen Treehouse of Horror episodes. Yeah, I've seen those. But I never took the time or day to actually sit there and watch The Simpsons. I just never found them funny.
Seasons 3 through 10 are some of the funniest shit ever put on television.
See, that's what everyone says. They say 3 through 10, but they say, oh, watch seasons 1 through 8 or watch 5 through 7. I'm like, can y'all make up your mind on what y'all thought the whole thing? If y'all think this whole series is funny.
Golden era Simpsons is 3 through 10. That's what I say. But I mean, in that general range, 90s, early 2000s Simpsons is where they're cooking the most.
Yeah,
gotta watch that's the Simpsons you watch. Like, the jokes are elite. It's top tier.
Oh, I'm hoping so. I mean, I do want to give it a chance, but yeah, sometimes, like, Jesus, that means I have to binge watch all the episodes. That,
yeah, it'll fly by, I promise you.
And that's a lot of seasons too. Like, where are they on season 30? 32?
Yeah, yeah. Well, you can stop after a while. But yeah,
yeah, that's what I—that's what I mean. Like,
Sami Zayn is busted open via that kendo stick.
I mean, this is coming from a guy that practically watched, what, almost 30 seasons of goddamn wrestling?
Yeah, that's cheap. One, two, oh!
Fall!
Sammy bleeding. Split open right between the eyes.
Oh, man. Busted open with a big splash off the second rope there.
Crouch in for the AEW game. Moonsault. Cover. One, two, three. What the hell?
Oh, he's finally the champion.
Once again, your NXT champion. Sami Zayn, even my cat came to see the finish. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Sami with the haluva kick, but the haluva kick wasn't enough. So the moonsault, the moonsault breast.
By God almighty.
Sami Zayn.
He came a long way, and he is your new NXT champion.
Yes, he is back on top. It's a new era. Five star legendary status. Nice. Let's go.
Nice. And that's you got that all by yourself.
That's I, five damn stars.
What was up with the dog in the wrestling ring?
Oh, yeah, I saw that.
The fuck was that?
Shit, if
I was just like, yo, somebody better not send that shit to Jim, because there's about to be some problems.
Oh, Lord. Now it's time for night two of WrestleMania.
Yes. Yes, in the big arena, the football arena.
This one is in a stadium.
Yes, in a stadium. New tag champs. Ooh, and a four-star match.
Four stars.
All right. Ali, how much money you going to make me? It's WrestleMania, baby.
Excellent.
12K. Excellent promo, though. A Hell in a Cell match.
Braun and Lurch. The feud of geographs.
Oh, my God. This, yo, we cannot.
Lurch. It's time to give this man a title shot.
Oh, man. And the rivalry is complete. Jesus. All right, Finn. Make me some money.
11,000.
11,000. Okay. What the fuck? Did my shit just freeze? Okay, that's weird. All right, well. Bianca versus China. Simulate.
She can't be stopped.
I'm fucking yo, I'm glad this is over.
Like, different.
My God, Orton, you made me $9,000. Okay. All right, let's go here.
Walter.
Big Daddy Walter with the win.
An amazing match.
The rivalry has been completed. Wesley, how much can you make me here?
Yeah, 9,000.
And it's time for the main event. Samoa Joe versus Edge, Hell in a Cell. Let's watch.
It's all on the line.
I'm just going to watch it on here because for some reason my TV just fucking froze.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I would turn it off, but I don't know what happened. I don't know what will happen if I turn off the TV.
I don't know. Well, it's here. It's going. It's rocking.
Yeah, we're just going to let it rock.
They got the pirate fucking stage and all that shit.
And I got the silver cage, too.
Oh, yes.
And we're going to watch this man's pyro. Fuck that. It's WrestleMania.
It's WrestleMania. Oh, shit.
This is Samoa Joe's biggest moment. Will he walk out WWE champion here tonight? You know what's funny? That the whole time we did GM mode, we did not do anything with the women's tag team championships at all.
That's a fact.
Yeah, so I think the next one that we do, we have to...
Yeah, I guess we got to use them, don't we?
I think we got to start spending money on a bunch of fucking people on the roster.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Well, what the hell are you doing, Joe? Edge is excited. It's nighttime, which means it's main event time here at WrestleMania. It's a whole lot of seats behind the stage that are empty. Oh, they're lowering the cell.
Here we go. It's main event time.
Here we go. Immediately, Joe throws Edge outside. Is it time to break this thing already? Big uppercut. Oh, but Edge fights back. Oh. He sends him the other way.
Oh. That dog has to be trained in order to do stuff like that in the ring. That dog didn't even do shit. Oh, let me switch to my other earpiece because this one's about to die.
Oh, my God. Oh, it gets the cell wall. Oh, but Joe fights back. This claustrophobic space. Both these dudes just... Oh, he threw him out. He threw him out. They have escaped the cell already. And now Joe is advancing on this man. Oh, what? Where the hell are you going, Edge? Where the hell are you going? He is climbing the cell, and so is Joe.
Oh, wait, what?
I guess it's the main event of Mania. You got to go all out.
Yes!
You're up top. Oh, Edge was talking shit. He should have been talking shit.
Oh, shit. Someone's definitely falling off that cell. Someone definitely has to fall.
It's looking very dangerous. Oh, Edge fights back. Oh, suplex. Oh! Suplex, that is steel. Nothing but steel and chain link fence.
Jesus Christ. None of it feels
nice. Wobbly. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Samoa Joe falls off the side of the cell. He could have killed himself.
God Almighty, I killed him. God is my witness. He's broken in half.
Joe is down and Edge is just standing there.
Menacingly.
Oh my God, Joe's climbing up for more. Oh, he is God. Like Mankind in 1998. He is climbing up for more.
He just wants more punishment. Jesus Christ.
I can't believe it.
Oh my God.
Oh, Joe throwing hands. He throwing hands and feet.
Uh-oh.
No, now we're dangerous. We're at the center of the cell. One of these men could go through it. This is dangerous territory.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I want to see that shit. I'm waiting for one of these men to go through that shit.
My surfboard. I can't believe Samoa Joe is still alive after falling off the cell like that. Alive and kicking and punching and chopping. No, but Edge comes back. Oh, Joe throwing strikes. Ooh. No.
All right, there we go.
See that little bit the educator.
Oh shit, the educator.
He's educating him.
Oh,
to be educated. Oh my God! Electric chair. Joe fights it off.
Oh,
that was nasty. And there's a bend right there. Somebody's going down. Somebody is going down. And somebody.
Oh my God.
Oh, he's got him.
Oh,
out of range.
So close.
Oh my God. Oh my God. This is dangerous. This is dangerous. Christ. He's stunned. Atomic drop.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Another atomic drop.
Be careful on that edge. Oh, this is scary. This is a scary situation.
Oh my God. This is what have I done?
Somebody is going down at this WrestleMania, perhaps for good.
Yes, somebody.
This is the main event to end all main events. Oh, Ed Spear!
Oh, with the spear.
But he can't pin him up here.
He can't even submit him up there either.
He's just going to educate him again. He continues to educate this man.
Just apply the pressure on this man. Just finish it off.
I guess that's one way to defeat a man. Make sure he can't even walk to get off the top of the damn cell.
Oh my God.
Oh, jab. Clean jab. This is dangerous. This is terribly dangerous territory. But these two are fighting. These two are having at it. Big boot. Oh, my God.
These two men are not giving up here. My God.
Every strike taken close to that edge is. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Go. Ooh.
Oh.
And now what's Joe doing? They're dropping in a claw on his ass, on his bitch ass. Yeah, it ain't going to matter. That's right.
That's not going to matter at all, man.
They got to get back in the ring if either of them actually wants to win this match.
2 hours later.
I'm not sure if they're aware of this or not either, Corey Graves, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
And they're living in these little corners. Big boot. There, we got some movement.
Yeah, word. Like, get out of that fucking... And they still stay on the fucking ledge.
And now Ed's just putting the boots to Joe.
Come on. Slam this man.
Oh, Edge-o-matic. Oh. Now do that over there, and he will go through, and you will win.
Oh, come on.
Both these dudes are going to be injured by the end of this shit.
Yeah, word. They're going to be in here for a minute.
And they continue this war on top of the damn cell. Oh, very close to the top. To the edge. You can see the people in the background. You can throw him off, Joe, if you're trying to do all this. Just throw his ass
off. Come on, just throw his ass off. What are you doing?
Is it here? No, you gotta drop him top of what? He's not gonna throw him off that damn.
Oh my God! Come on, man!
And they just obsessed with fucking strike throwing. Oh Jesus!
Oh,
get away from the corner if you're not gonna throw each other off. Here!
Oh, Jesus! God. Damn fucking Christ.
And now he's just headbutting him. Have you dumbasses climbed up and now you're too afraid to get back down? Is that what's going on here? suplex him across the shit. Oh my God. Oh, and now he's bleeding.
Now Joe is busted open.
See you,
Joe. Oh my God. Oh my God. After all that, he just fucking straight up launched him off this cell. He's dead. He's dead. It's over.
That's it. He's dead.
Joe is bloodied, battered, beaten. He thrown off the cell. All Edge has to do is get this man inside the ring and pin him. He's just standing there.
Like, come on. Get him up.
Get him up. And Edge is just, he's just going to stand there and bob and weave.
Oh my God, this is really happening.
He's fighting demons in here. He's fighting ghosts.
Oh, shit.
He's really just going to let the stun run out. And then yeah, he's going to, all right. How are they even going to get back in? I don't know if they're smart enough to get back in.
Man, they got to find a way. Like, shit. Otherwise, I'm probably going to have to stop this match.
Oh, backbreaker from Joe. And now Edge is stunned. Where are you taking him? Where are you taking him, my man? You taking him to the, all right. Oh my God, no. Oh my God. Joe, why would you go up here again? You fallen off twice.
That's it. If he falls off a third time, I'm just
Samoa Joe, as if to show defiance. I'm still here. I'm still alive. Meet me on top of the cell.
Just drop this man on the other side.
Drop in the ring. In the ring. Don't go toward him. Just wait. Oh boy. Electric chair. And he took him to the edge again.
God damn it.
Piece of shit. Fear.
Oh my God. There's nothing you can do up there.
You can't hit him. You can just get a headbutt him again.
Oh man.
Take him. You can't. That's not. He's trying to pin him and he can't. Now do that back there. Spear.
Another spear. God damn it. No.
He's dead. All right. He's dead. You just got to get him back in the ring. That's all you have to do. He's dead.
Just
let this fucking
ring already.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Just falling off. And Joe is taunting. Go after him.
Go after this man.
He's just standing there.
He's just sitting there menacingly. Okay, he's going down now. He's right, going down.
Now, fuck it. Just go around and wait in the ring. Go back in the ring. All right, Jones, he's limping.
He's just waiting for him to be unstunned.
All right, pick just him up.
Take him back into the ring. Take him back.
Do what you can. Get him around. Get him back in the ring. One more. There you go. Work your way around.
There we go.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, no.
Get him back the other way. There you go. Yeah, there we go. Get him back the other way.
Yeah, go that way. Go that way, Adam. What are you doing? Follow.
Grapple again.
Damn it.
This AI can't turn.
Oh, no, this is better. This is better.
That works.
Oh, there it is.
The opening's right there. All I got to do is get back inside. Yes, they're going back in.
Yes.
They're going back.
No. God damn it.
No. You sorry sons of bitches.
Oh my God, we were so close.
Oh, and then you had the nerve to talk, and I was gonna throw you off through the table. My God almighty. Through the table.
That's it. He's dead. He's fucking dead. That's it. Just
now get down and go in the cell. Get in there.
Ez, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Edge. What the hell?
Oh my God.
And just really just go wait out until he calms up again. Wait,
this man is just, you are out of your fucking mind.
What the hell is this?
Edge, get down.
Get the fuck down from there.
Let's go. Get him in there. No, that's the wrong way. God damn it. Y'all are specifically avoiding everything that could end this match.
Oh,
you
my
can't
God.
Hit him up there. We stressed this to you many times, Edge.
If this match does not get 5 stars.
Oh, my God. He's dead. He can't even stand on top of the cell anymore without falling off.
Okay, he's going down. He's going down.
God.
Please let it be over. Please, for the love of fucking Mr. Hercule Satan, let this shit be over.
This is just a bunch of tricks.
Oh, my God.
Edge. I swear to God.
Why are you just standing there menacingly? Pick this man up.
He's just standing there menacingly.
Where are you going, Edge? Just go the other way. They're going to climb the fucking shit again. All right, uppercut. All right, fight back, Joe. Fight back. At this point, I'm definitely rooting for Joe.
At this point, I just want them to break through the door.
Yes.
Break the damn door.
Break the wall, the door. Just do something. Something's got to be broken. You got to get back in there. All right, that's fine and good. You can kick him and punch him, but oh, he's bleeding.
Oh, no, he's bleeding.
No! You bastard.
Why?
Oh, come on. Let this be the moment. Let this be the moment where
this thing is here taunting. Jump off. Do a flip. No.
Jump off, Samoa Joe.
Where is he going? For the love of God. This is all right. Just stand there. Just stand. Let him climb and stand there. Don't go up to him. Yes. Stand right there.
I just keep talking. Don't go anywhere.
No!
Joe, just stay where the fuck you are, please.
Stay right the fuck there. Yes. All right. We're almost there. That part of the cell is bent. You can do this. You can do this.
Come on. Come on.
You are right there. You are right there.
Oh,
we are close. We are close.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come on.
God damn it. Oh,
fuck.
Stop hitting him and just do a move of substance, you piece of shit.
Man, the fuck?
Nothing to use him on because he's a dumbass.
Oh my God, this is just...
If I see this goddamn headbutt one more time. This I mean to pin you ass headbutt. Look at that fucking dent in the top of the cell, just right there. A suplex, and he's done. Joe, right there, right here, right here, Joe. Not the fucking clutch.
What the fuck?
He
what
can't,
the fuck?
You can't win. You can't win.
Oh my god.
What the hell was that?
What the fuck? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Now do the German over there.
Oh, I can see I can actually see it. Yeah, do the German right there. What are you doing?
He's going to suplex. He's going to throw him off the top again.
Go down, Edge.
Just go down. Yes.
There you go.
Yes.
There you go.
That is the fourth time you've been thrown off the fucking top of the cell.
Jesus Christ. Just let it be over. This needs go to be inside. Over.
Edge, it's right there. It's right there, Edge. Just go in. Just go in. In, Joe. Where are you going? Where are you going? Why are you doing this?
No. Come on. Get your ass back in the fucking ring.
Just going inside the cell, you dumb fuck. Oh. Oh my god. This is insane. And then you dumbasses just taunt every time. Stand there, Edge. Right there. Don't move.
Stay there, please.
All right, yes, yes. Now take a move.
Not and that you move. Never
want to do moves that fucking fuck. A suplex, a power bomb. Yes.
Fuck.
A little more over, and then you're good. You got it. We
like, come on. Progress. Back into the left. Come on, guys.
Look at that. Right there. You are right there. And he's stunned, Edge. Take him out. Just do a fucking stop that.
Enough with the combos.
Grapple him. Yes. No.
Fuck. It wouldn't kill to just German a guy right through that fucking platform.
You literally just got to. Now you want to grapple when you're on the floor. Just get him up and suplex him. You've done it so many times.
Get him up.
Byron, shut up. I'm way ahead of you on this. I've been trying to get them down and back in the ring forever now.
One eternity later.
And he's going to throw him off the cell again. Now go in the ring, for God's sake.
Get inside the ring.
Well, now Edge is on the offensive. He's super offensive. Just throw him in the ring and you can win. How about that? That'd be great. Now this nigga can do all type of suplexes and bullshit.
Oh my god, man.
For God's sake.
Get up, Joe!
Edge. You gotta work.
You're fucking killing us here, Edge.
You just go keep doing moves and then just sitting there. Now they're both just standing there.
Oh my god, now they're both just standing there menacingly at this point.
What the fuck?
All right. I'm done. Send me the fucking thing again. And I'll get us the fuck out of here because holy shit.
Edge wins 5 stars. Better have been for all that shit.
You weren't. I mean, come on. You just.
Edge just committed murder like 4 fucking times.
God damn. Amazing, you damn right. right. Completed all these rivalries. Put some other shit up. He was cooking.
Amazing booking indeed. Complete. And that has been completed. All right.
Oh, hell yeah. What a crazy ride. I'm listening. Oh, Sasha, she rocking them tables matches. If only you could fight as well as you talk, Ripley, all bark and no bite. She's just getting really lucky. Okay. Good stuff. No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
I had a fucking great show. This is bullshit.
Oh, shit. Name a rivalry with a better ending than Lurch and Braun Strowman. Can't wait to see the aftermath. Humberto Carrillo has a really great feel for TLC matches. The second and third.
I can't believe it.
Oh. Holy shit. That is the official. Well, we don't know if this is the official results, but we're about to find out right now once we hit X again.
Here we are after Mania.
There's no secret that WWE general managers battle every night to bring their brands to.
And I've won.
God damn.
Holy shit, man.
That's crazy. I pulled the head right at the end just to lose. Oh, that's a I'll need that. That the fucking budget.
Oh yeah, the budget was gonna be a big issue for me. Well, at least within these 15 weeks, we learned one thing. Money sucks.
Yeah, man, I saved your money.
And it just goes to show that you can at least tell the people in this game that budget cuts is why you're getting fired.
That's why you get cut. Gotta make the budget cuts. That shit real here.
Well, we just gave you guys 3 weeks of GM mode, of like 5 weeks going into pay-per-views. It was a neck-and-neck matchup indeed. And if you want to see us do more of this, let us know. Like the video if you can. But it is 2:05 in the morning. I gotta get up in 5 hours. So with that being said, great one. I don't want you to let all of our Ramble Maniacs and your PC aliens where to find us.
Indeed. Yeah. Already know where to find us. Find us on Instagram at RambleMania, showing at Banter Club Podcast. Find us on Twitter at RambleMania, Facebook.com/RambleMania Show. Also find us at RambleMania Show's Banter Club. We any other wrestlers, podcasters, everybody we associate with, what's all our goings on, all that's going down. As far as the visuals, we're everywhere. As far as visuals, twitch.tv/RambleMania Show. We're on Spotify video. We're on YouTube, search RambleMania Show or Banter Club. So when you get here, like the videos, click subscribe and click the bell so that when a new content drops, it goes straight to you. That's for me personally. Find me on Instagram at TJ the Great One. That's TJ the GR, the number 8, the number 1. And find me on Twitter at TJ the Great. That's TJ the GR, the number 8. It's as simple as that.
TJ the Great. TJ the Great. You can find me on Instagram at iZombies, IZombiesZ. I will see you guys in a few hours Wednesday night for some Dynamite, and I will be with the Knuckleheads Thursday to recap Extreme Rules. And I don't know if I'll be live for SmackDown or not, but shit's about to get really different here, so just be prepared for the ride. For TJ the Great, I'm Hazel the iZombie. This has been 2.0 Talk, our finals of our GM mode. We would like to wish all of you a morning goodies. You're a too fucking sweet.
And a good fight. And a good night.
Come Tuesday.